Hello, everybody! This is Gamer Girl 36, and today I'm reacting to SFM FNAF Left Behind, sung by DAGames, animated by AndyTheBear. Link to the animation, AndyTheBear, DAGames, and the original song all in the description below. Let's begin. Oh my gosh, so much. Somebody was just kind of open up like this instead. Oh my gosh, that lighting!
Behold the horrors, they lurk beneath the shadows of remorse.
Also, if you're annoyed with me singing, I'm sorry, that's your problem for being bothered by it. Oh snap! Hey, Funtime Foxy, you look so cute with that nodule! Oh, you're not cute anymore. No more are you adorable. Body's all we need for this. Oh snap. Apparently there's a little epilepsy warning. I think, to my opinion. Yep, bit of epilepsy warning.
All this torture will unwind.
This is amazing. Whoa. Ready? Oh, snap. Oh, no. Oh, kid. You could just run. Why don't you just run? Oh, no.
Behold the terrors.
Rip, crying child.
What I have done to you.
Oh gosh. I wish I got a screen shot. So kawaii! Nope. She was so kawaii and then she just became the demon. Funtime Foxy. What the heck? This is filled with surprises. Like, oh my gosh. Common grounds I give myself to be complete.
Be as it may.
Oh snap. Oh jeez. Spring Bonnie, what are you doing? Oh, that is really cool with the cameras. Nice. Freddle's having seizures. Oh, jeez. Hey, Nightmare Freddy. Hey, Mr. Plushy Trappers. Oh, yep. Definitely a little bit of epilepsy warning. Flashing lights. Holy moly, what the? Oh, purple guy. Purple guy, no! How dare you kill those children? Your fate will be sealed after they get their revenge. Because they already have once by having you inside the spring lock suit and then you die, but you came back to life and they'll probably make you regret your life decisions a second time. Big purple guy paid for his crimes. Oh no. Oh geez. The puppet! Not the puppet, the hand puppet. Think you would find that was left behind. Take your turns to run and hide.
I will catch you all the time.
Help, soul, I'm so sorry for you, for what you went through. Oh, I just love that model, it's so cute! With the snout, just the adorable roundness and shortness of the snout makes that Funtime Foxy model so adorable! Oh, the chest. Is that gonna be a jump scare? Nope, no jump scare, thank goodness. Cause I think I would have died. No, I actually wouldn't have died. So that was my reaction, guys. See you in the next one. Peace!